folks. Now, hopefully, I know what I'm doing this time. That's a lot to ask for, though, I know. Now, the actual right way is not there. There is somewhere in these dropping pits that I found not so long ago. You see, I didn't see these keys last time. Damn, didn't mean to do that. I think it's that teleporter that we need to use. Yeah, nearly got me. Dirty spiders. Now, if I am in the right place now, we are pushing on Rose and Edwin. Nice. Was that as clerics? Yes, it was. Nice. Now, this is a good thing, folks, because we get a few good spells here. Create food, one of them. Prayer, the other one. But because Edwin is our buffer, I'm going to have Rose focus on remove paralysis. Edwin, you have prayer and... You can have a remove no, I suppose we don't really need remove paralysis yet. Prayer and... Two prayers. Now, does this lead back to where I think it does? Yes, it does, right. Oh, now look. A trap room. Keeps spinning us around there. But we got out of it okay. We are so close to level 6, folks. I can taste it. Somewhere in this maze bit here. Yeah, see, that's where the trick is, folks. It keeps spinning you around in this area. I know this is the final area of this level. Because I remember now how we clear it. We get to an area that is full of teleporters. I mean, I'm just wondering. Aha! Never mind, we have found it. Okay, so that teleported us. Okay, that took us back out here. Okay. And that's taken me back out again, I think. Yep, it has. Okay, okay. Things are not always as they appear. Thank you. And I'm back out again. I want that sword. Okay, alright, so that took me back out again. Okay. Took me back out again. Okay, let's try and hit all those switches. I assume we have to hit them all. But I want to get that sword, because I have a feeling it's magical. Oh. Is this a new area? Spear. Okay. Okay. Ah, okay. So there's secret walls there that lead us around. Doors that we can't open. But has that opened? Ah, good. Now that did open it. But we don't want to go down there yet. Because I want to know how to get that damn sword. There's got to be a way to get that damn sword. How do you get that sword? Oh, hold on 1 minute, folks. Sorry about that, folks. And we're back. Well, either way, folks, I shouldn't really worry too much because on the next level anyway, we like get a really great two-handed weapon. So I think we're going to settle for that. Okay, so I imagine we need to put weights on these. I mean, now that we've got create food, we can pretty much use food as weight. Okay, that doesn't work. Do they need something heavier? Nope. What do they want to open that door? I don't get that, folks. I don't know what they're asking us for here. Okay, we've given them all of our food, and they still won't open the door. What the hell do they want to open this bloody door? Ah, store weapons before proceeding. Okay, well, we haven't got many weapons, but there we go. Oh, we can take the weapons back after. That's okay. Time to die, Mr. Kenku. What makes me laugh a little bit, I must admit, is why the hell have Waterdeep Council let all these monsters run around in the sewers for all these years? Ah, Kenku Egg. Right, we need those for the quest here. We need 10. That's a good start. That is one accounted for. Bet we can't pick this lock. Nope. Unpickable, by the looks of it. A firing mechanism. I would say not to stand on that pressure plate then. Or those would have hit you. Hello, Mr. Birdbrain. Come on. Time to die. Ow. Leave the lair alone, you sod. Ah, so that leads back there. Okay, so we've been in this area before. But some of it still appears to be inaccessible. Ow, stop picking on Valea, will ya? Pick on bloody Harry all you want, he's a bit stronger. Leave the layer out of it. And in fact, who's got more HP, the layer, or... what's the face? Because if Anya's got more HP, she might as well go on the front row. Yeah, you see, she's... in fact, that's a good idea. She's got more HP than Valea. Congratulations, Anya. You've been promoted to the front line. Okay, that's right. Valea, put those down. You don't need that spear. You do need those. And you don't need that magic ring. And we are sorted. Other good thing is as well, is that Anya's got a bit more strength than Valea. So she'll hit just that tiny bit harder. Okay, let's use a key in this door. Ha! Snook up on you! God, these guys have got a lot of HP. I know I keep saying it, but... they've got too much, if you ask me. They're only like bloody walking bloody pigeons. God, this guy's got a lot. Okay, portal key. Do we have that one? Not that one, not that one, not that... no, we don't have that key, surprisingly. Bloody hell, there's a lot in here. Damn, nice miss there. Nice, Harry and Valea level up. Yeah. Have to do better than that, lads. Come on, uglies. God, that was a nasty magic missile hit, though. Come on down. Now, you can steal their staffs, by the way, but I wouldn't really advise using them, because they're not that great a weapon. Nice, and they're gone. Great, another Kenku egg. I think these things are called Kenku anyway. God, how many are there, though? Whoa, okay, now we are getting our asses booted here. And we've run out of spells to cast as well. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now, as long as we can stay in this sort of area, where it's hard for them to surround us, we should still win this little fight. Nice. See, he does pay to have a few ranged fighters as well, folks. Wow, lots of eggs in here. Nice, so we only need 3 more to actually complete the secret quest in this level, which isn't bad at all. Damn, whole person didn't seem to work then. And it should have done. Damn, incoming magic missile, but we dodged. Okay, whole person really is not working. God, why is whole person not working against them? Wondered if they're classed as, like, beast or something. Nice, just need one more now. And we're actually going to use this room to rest. So we bloody need it. God. So basically, they've sat in this room for 81 hours just resting. I never understood that kind of thing in this game, like waiting that long, as if you'd just sit there for that long. Oh, hello, enemies. Whew, a lot of people leveling up now. Ah, the nest. I see now. That's an issue because this is where we actually do the secret quest on this level. God, look how many levels up we're getting here. Oh, that was stupid. Damn it. Damn it. Silverware rack. Be neat. Silverware rack. Don't know what that's referring to. All we need, folks, is one more Kenku egg. That's all we need. God damn. God, stop spamming magic missile, will ya? I wonder if bless and prayer work in conjunction. Come on, Kenkus, you have to do better than that. What I always found strange about sort of the levels after level 4 was that the spiders on those top levels are probably more deadly than anything on this level. I mean, I'm not complaining, because I wouldn't fight them spiders again if someone paid me, but still. That's annoying, because there's not another Kenku egg. All we need is just one more. Let's try picking this one. Nope, failed lockpick attempt. Okay, okay. God, the Kenku guys are bloody keen on darts in their areas. Now that obviously leads down to the next level, but we don't want to do that yet. All I want to do is find one single more Kenku egg. That's all. Okay, that's the nest. I wonder if we have to... I'll try another thing. See, there's definitely one Kenku egg missing. There's got to be 10 there. Now, we're so close, but where is that last one? You cheap shotting little sausage jock. Oh god, there's a lot here. Ah, Fuzz, we've surrounded. That ain't good. Fuzz. Okay, we're pretty much screwed here. And we're dead already. And they've got us fully, fully surrounded. Damn it. We are still at least only missing that one egg. But where, oh where, could it be? Only one. Just one more Kenku egg. But where is that final bloody one? I mean, back in the day, this game was so frustrating for me. But at the same time, I loved the damn thing. I'm not actually just trying to survive here, folks. I'm literally just exploring very quickly. See if I missed anything. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, there could be something in there, considering there was like 100 of them. Sure, there are a lot in that room. Well, without further ado, let's get fighting, I suppose. Okay, now fully buff up here. Protect evil. Prayer. Aid. Protect evil. Okay. In we go. Blummin' hell. Now this is going to be a fight of our blooming lives here. It's going to be hard enough, you see, folks, because even as we take down one, another one can just take its place like that can. I'll try a whole person, even though it probably won't work. Come on, stay alive, you lot. Just stay alive a bit longer. God, this is a right fight. Whoa. Come on, guys, we're slowly winning this. Oh, this is one hell of a struggle. Switch these two quickly. Harry is doing actually surprisingly well. God, there's still more of these guys coming. Okay, we're literally exhausted of spells now. There cannot be that many left. Come on! Oh, come on, we're nearly done here. Come on. Oh boy! Now, I don't know if we were even supposed to really clear all those out, because we have been in this room before, but I think they've just been spawning constantly in here. But that is seriously what you call a fight. Now, I didn't even notice who leveled up then. Ah, you did. Nice, level 3 spells, get in. Haste, very nice. Well, I suppose for now it might help just having invisibility 10 radius. Because then we can just hide from everything. You see, that's just unfair, because he came out of bloody nowhere. I'm just waiting for learned invisibility 10... Oh, have we already got it? I bet we've already got it. Nope, not yet. Nice. Now let's just try... Invisibility 10. Oh my god, they can still see me! You little sod. You. Little idiot. Now you see, I'm sure... Oh no, you're not getting me, bud. The thing is, they just keep respawning down here. Just means that I can't get any bloody edgeways. Anyway, we've come to the end of recording now, folks. I shall see you in the next video.